Vegetables, got the greens, get a few packs of those, cook up those nice. Get you some red skin potatoes, some regular potatoes, and sweet potatoes to get you some carbs before you go to the gym. That'll fuel you up. Okay, guys, I'm getting a few packs of chicken breasts. I'm gonna give me some sirloin. Gotta mix it up during the week with the protein, the carbs, and the veggies.
Steaks,
some white rice. Broccoli, red potatoes, organic peanut butter, sweet potatoes, some orange juice. Just a few meals to hold you off during the week while you meal prepping. All right, y'all. We in the kitchen, about to do some meal prep. You know what I'm saying? The Game Life way. You wanna cook your chicken first. You know, some people do 6 ounces doing prep. I'm not doing prep, so like 7-8 ounces chicken. I'ma bake it. Hey, have everything baked in your chicken. You weigh your chicken up, you clean your chicken, you weigh it up, put it in a pan, both pans, throw it in the oven while you cooking all your veggies at the same time. You wanna cook your broccoli, your rice and everything all at the same time. So then everything is done at the same time, and then I get done with that, and then I cook the steaks. Cook the steaks the same way. Weigh your steaks up, put it on broil. Broil, the steaks cook quicker. I cook all of that at the end. Yeah, then we'll be right back. Yeah, baby. Get all the excess fat off. Boom, right on the butt. Right here. So now what you want to do, you want to fill this all up. All right, you guys, I usually use Miss Dash when I'm prepping. Right now I'm in my off season, so I'm gonna hit it with a little bit of seasoning salt and a little bit of pepper. That'll hold me off for a few days. Next is my steak and everything. You know, we're gonna keep it moving. Right now you want to pour a little bit of water in it. I got a little bit of water cooking in it. Come show it, baby. Got the seasoning salt, water. Make sure it's juicy. We don't want no dry ass chicken, you know? Nothing fancy. Gotta keep it juicy. Yep. I like mine juicy, baby. All right, back up. Pop that in the oven. Show me. Get me, baby. put it up in there. Quit playing before I mess this food up. Thugging it out, man. Where the oven mitts at, Drew? You gonna burn the shit off your hand. I'm already burnt. Okay, guys, I got the red-skinned potatoes, the white rice, and the broccoli all cooking at the same time while the meat is in the oven. That's how you want to do things and move everything move faster and quicker. Okay, I just got done with the steaks. I'm putting them on broil on low. Broil on low. Use a little bit of steak seasoning, a little bit of pepper. Nothing too major. Like I'm saying, this is an off-season bulk. But we trying to keep it lean. It's not a dirty bulk, but it's a clean bulk. Okay, you guys, the steaks is done, and I'm about to put them into the containers, and I'm going to check back. Gain life. All right, guys, we just got done meal prepping. I got the steaks. You got your carbs with your red skin potatoes. We got your broccoli. I got your broccoli, white rice, chicken. You know, I went kind of bland or whatever. I didn't get another vegetable because I was so in a rush, but it's still going to hit. I got broccoli, red skin potatoes, chicken. Just like I said, I'm not a nutritionist. Most of your local trainers or whatever, they're not nutritionists. Your nutritionists went to college. They have degrees, masters, and everything. Them your real nutritionists that know for the right thing for you to eat according to your body. Once again, I'm just showing you just a little bit of something that'll get you on your way to leaning out your body and for everything to pop out right. Thanks for watching. GainLife.